I get a helmet.
What's that?
I get a helmet. We decided if then he hits me when he's dancing behind me singing, he gets going to buy me a plaid helmet.
Yeah, our bass player is probably the most locomotive person up here. So.
And I'm in front of him, so.
One of these days you're going to take that hat off and go back.
But I get a helmet up there. That's all right.
That's what my dad used to say, life's tough, get a helmet.
Works, I'll put stickers on.
My dad used to also say when you drank a lot, don't let the door hit you. I'm gonna get lower and split you.
Yeah.
It's a little original song. Well, I'm the type of guy who talks a bit too loud. You mean I'm just quickly out the back of the crowd when I start. Getting a bit too tipsy, well my voice gets crazy. People get pissy, I get bounced out before last call. Waiting for my friends with my back against the wall. Barkeeper, he said, boy, what's wrong with you? Don't let the door hit you where the good Lord's put you. Don't let the door hit you where the good Lord's put you. Don't let the door hit you where the good Lord's put you. Well, I'm the type of guy who likes to wine and dine. Keep up that was just for play for the old 69. Every time, try to be romantic where she comes out weird. Starts to panic without a moment's notice. She is out of her mind. So come on down, wondering why she said to you, but what's wrong with you? Don't let the door hit you where the good Lord splits you. Don't let the door hit you where the good Lord splits you. Don't let the door hit you where the good Lord splits you. Well, I'm the type of guy who likes to piss off the preachers, talking theology in the back of the bleachers. When the conversation gets a little bit too weedy, well, he tells me to pray, give myself to Jesus. Oh, well, I mean, look how should I be so absurd? Well, I can't believe I am when I heard the words. He said to me, oh, what's wrong with it? Don't let the door hit you where the good Lord splits you. Don't let the door hit you where the good Lord splits you. We'll let the door hit you where the good Lord splits you. We'll send the chain hit you where the good Lord splits you. Let's take it behind. Don't let the door hit you where the good Lord splits you. Don't let the door hit you where the good Lord.
Wow.
Thank you very much.